This is the Russian twist holding a dumbbell. You're gonna have your feet out in front of you, lean back slightly, hold the dumbbell close to your chest. Ideally, your feet should be off the ground, and I'm gonna twist. One, two, three. If that's too much, you can keep your feet on the ground as you go down. All these counting are single count. That's the Russian twist with a dumbbell.